Hey, it's Ed from Village Connection Magazine. I'm at the Northport Yacht Club, and I have Tracy and Steve from the Northport Historical Society. And tonight you're honoring the Hess family from the Shipwreck Diner. Tell me more of what is going on tonight.
We have a dinner dance every year, and it's always in the spring. And we, the Historical Society, honors a person, in this case a family, that has contributed to the preservation of the history of Northport Village in one way or another. This year, the Hess family is our honoree. And they purchased the Shipwreck Diner in 1973.
Okay.
And have operated it ever since. Expanded it. It's become a beloved institution in the village.
Okay.
And the charming little diner has also appeared in television shows and in movies. So it has kind of brought some acclaim to Northport outside the village itself.
Okay. All right. Well, great to meet you guys, and I will see you guys inside, and I'll take some more pictures. Okay, take care. Okay.